today. I smoked some chicken on the grill, and I did some potato salads. I already done that earlier. My deal was the dinner rolls. I started that. It takes about 3 hours. It's a no-knead dinner roll. You just punch it down. 2 hours, the third hour, you roll it out, put it in an oven, let it rise. So we're doing it on the Dutch oven, so we're going to see how this is going to turn out. All right, we're going to check the dinner roll, see how they start browning. We're getting there. It smells good. Good. Okay.